On step 6, the Submit tab, we complete the ordering process by sending the order to MillerMerz. There are two options we can choose to send our orders. Option 1 will upload the files we have ordered from and the option we have selected to MillerMerz via the internet. This option will require a broadband internet connection that is continuously connected and has reasonable speed to upload your files. Click on the blue Upload Order button to begin the upload process. Option 2 will allow us to send the image files on CDs or DVDs. If we have a large number of images to upload, a slow or unreliable internet connection, this option is a perfect choice for our order. Select this option, input an order number, and then click on the blue Build Zip button, a zip file we create containing our images and the order files. Write the zip file to a CD or DVD. Depending on the size of the order, multiple disks may be required. And finally, send the order to MillerMerz. To use our FedExpress overnight delivery service, we'll need to use a FedExpress billable stamp for the package. FedExpress billable stamps can be ordered from the supply area of the MillerMerz website. There is a $4.50 charge for each package. MillerMerz picks up the rest of the inbound cost. The order will arrive at MillerMerz the next morning and be put into our system to create your products.